I'm going to show you how you can make this bass. There you go.